也太多了吧，十万火急啊！
Kenny, we've got to do something.
把他带走，快点！
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny,
哇，他开无双了，我们要走了。
Where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Mike, 克水。
So many. Mike, the water.
On it.
The water. 快把水搬过去啊！莎拉，快走！哇，这个已经是等级很高了呢，超高等级了。
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it.
他在保护我们。
That is him. He's doing it to protect us. Sure.
Kenny.
可以走了吧，肯尼。
Damn it！
快走，快走。哎呦，是呀。不对啊，我们爬到上面，那僵尸不是都全部都来了？知道怎么办？你知道怎么处理？把僵尸引过来了。
Clementine，
还有时间讲话干
？Jesus， Clem， it's just not。
发生什么事
？What's going on？
Well， I mean，
in here， let's get you comfortable。
最感性的时刻。
What the fuck are you two doing up here， Kenny？ What's going on？
你们两个在干嘛
？God knows how many walkers out there， which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for。
Hey， hold on a second。Just tell me what's going on.
哇，把妹的时间呢
？Fucking more. I'm reckless. You know you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here. There's still the stairs.
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. What
are they?
Right over here.
They're coming up the stairs.
We should. You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off.
阻止那些僵尸。
I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs.Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them.
我去外面帮忙。
We need everyone out here.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
打爆他们！我靠，也够多了吧。
We can't let them up here.
莎拉，不要只会看，再看我射你哦。嘣嘣嘣！请叫我神枪手麦卡利来着了。哇！这也是有生以来第一次的经验，在僵尸的外面生小孩啊，在充满僵尸的附近生小孩，这是一个难得的经验，难得的经验呐、啊！怎么办？我们该怎么做？啊，这个。No， 送啦 ！Fire！
Together， ready。
Ready go！ 感觉有人要挂了。我靠
！What the fuck is going on out there？
我
！Get back！ Get back！
我！我要杀他掉下去了。
Jane，
Sarah， hang on！
Fuck！ Fuck！ Hurry！ I can't hold on！
莎拉，再见。
Help me！
莎拉，拜。
Clem！ Come on！
Take my hand！
Take my hand， 莎拉，再见。莎拉，拜。
There's nothing we could have done. We could never have gotten her up here.
我知道。
But I wish it could be different.
Push.
如果我们选择救莎拉，到底会怎样
？Climbing up. What? They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck!
Does this shit ever end?
毁掉甲板。
Break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the. Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
把甲板给放下来。把它砍掉。
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick.
太粗了，砍不断。 砍上面那个，太高了。
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
送我上去。
They're getting closer.
砍。
Move it.
Come on.
砍。
I'm going as fast as I can.
砍。
Watch it, son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch. 倒了，我没有看到莎拉的尸体，莎拉的尸体在哪里啊？好了，他们也上不来了。
Oh no！
啊 ，Oh no 是怎样？生下来了？呜，还活着吗？他不会哭哎，他居然没哭，该不会是胎死腹中了吧？No， 有，涨红脸，涨红脸了，涨红脸了，涨红脸了，救了救了，我们在台面上盖下莎拉这个牺牲牌，召唤了新的小 baby， 结束这回合，莎拉再见了，我们不会想你的，因为太废了，莎拉拜。可是这样子婴儿一直在哭这样子会引来更多僵尸超级累赘又出现了，看得很小。
Hey Clementine.
Hey.
Hey.
How's he doing?
How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man?
他看起来不像卡佛。
You are.
他看起来像阿尔文。
You are.
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you.
可是他不是跟卡佛孩子，他不是是卡佛的孩子吗
？I'm fine. I'm fine.
会不会生下来变另外一个卡佛，长一模一样，就尴尬了
？Why don't you give her that coat we found?
啊，他说什么？哦，对，那一件保暖的衣服。
Not the color.
You really think?
你知道颜色的问题。
Do you want to hold him?
刚刚那个是怎样？他是想要那个啊、哦？
Could I?
Of course. Your family here.
拿衣服给他，为什么对衣服这么的反感呢？其实我不了解。嗨，小 baby， so kawaii。
Shh, there you go.
You're natural.
你是天生保姆。
Like a big sister.
一位大姐姐。
Here, let me take him. You both should rest.Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
上次睡觉
什么 ？Years ago, I'm fine.
睡觉，大约两年前。
Gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
小孩的气味。我觉得这个小孩可以让肯尼就是恢复正常借由这只小孩，让他找回原本该有的父爱，我是这么觉得啦。肯尼真的失去的太多了，他经历太多事情了。虽然每个人都有他该失去，不是该失去，每个人都会有失去这么多的一个、一个事情发生啊。但是肯尼是我们见证最多的人。
I've gotta go.
要走了，卢克如何
？What about Luke? What about him?
他怎么了？
You guys,
你们难道不是
？Look, Luke's a nice guy, but it's not like that.
不可能会是这样。
And it can't ever be like that.
Oh.
Well, that's it then.
哇，他要走了。
You know,
他跟莉那个之前第一季莉莉一样吗
Sarah, ？I'm not gonna stick around and.
杰米跟萨拉。
Watch it happen to you too.
他不想看到这种事情发生在我们身上。我还以为你相信我的。
But I thought you believed in me. I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
所有人的运气都会用完。其实他会离开，其实是有一点，是他不想再看到大家亲眼看见大家死亡。
Because it always does. Remember that you can make it on your own.
这个是有点逃避的那种感觉。
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.You don't owe them anything.
你不欠他们什么，冷酷无情。
But make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family.
Oh, when push comes to shove.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
Good. Okay.
Bye bye, Jen. 他就像第一季的那个莉莉啊，不是莉莉，第一季的那个谁啊？第一季的那个叫什么名字啊？我突然忘记了。
Versatility is not overrated.
然后给我这个戳刀。
Thanks.
第一季那个女生叫什么名字？凯莉吗？是叫凯莉吗？还是什么？啊，要走了，可以不要走吗？他这样子单独行事有他的好处啦，不会因为被感情所困，然后接着自己有感情的同伴接着死去。然后他也是担心我如果在他面前死亡，他也会非常的难过，他宁可不要见到。
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
You okay? 我没事。
I'm fine.
Okay. Good. Hell of a night, though.Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge.
钱走了。直接跟他讲钱离开了。
What?
What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck?
难过了。
Damn it！
简正式脱队。
Hey, keep it down. Sorry, sorry. Just Jane's gone. Really? Luke, of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life, at risk so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake. All right?
No, it's not all right.What do you want from me?
Luke didn't do anything wrong.
Not now, Clem. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay?
I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
My towel.
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
结果我们到这里，简还是离开我们了。
Which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north. Get to Wellington.
惠灵顿，最好的选择。
Town across the river. It might be.
啊，对，我们那时候有看到对面有一个城镇。
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet.
对啊，待在这里也会死啊，不如明天天一亮就走。
Whoa, what are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days at the least.
已经下雪了，大哥。
Baby formula.
我们早晨出发。
And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
我们没食物啊。
We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have
to
risk it.
Okay, fine. If that's what you want.
没有食物啊，我们重点我们没食物啊。我们应该要尽早找到食物才是啊。而且现在已经下雪了、欸，我们再不找食物，我们真的会死啊。卢克很生气，不要生气嘛。啊。
Sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
哎，那个是莎拉吗？站起来了，莎拉站起来变僵尸了吗 ？On foot， 我们走了。我们要在下雪、天气更冷之前赶快离开啊！我记得我们没有食物，只有药而已啊。在没有食物的情况之下，你怎么可能待久啊？绝对不可能的事情啊！好冷哦！啊，他撑不住了。精疲力竭。
I can keep going.
你看，都是你，肯尼决定要这样子出走，没办法啊。你在这个野外，就算本来留在原地，对啊，转移到温暖的地方。
Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall. You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
吵架对我们一点用都没有。
Helping by arguing.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
呛我哎。
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
这里有地方可以坐着。
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
Let me get the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
选择不讲话。
Don't get all bent into a pretzel. I was just trying to help.
两边都是我在乎的人。我如果说话两边都不对，谁
？What is this?
What is this? 哎，是那个男的，是哈利波特吗？是那个哈利波特。
Arvo. Arvo. Jane and I met him on the observation deck before everyone else came.
That's the guy.
就这家伙。
Know this son of a bitch? What's he want?
他有一个生病的妹妹。
That ain't the point.
He has a sick sister.They might be in trouble.
All right.
Yes, it's him. Oh, wow. He saw me a little bit.
Hello. Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends?
This is your friend.
I'm hoping you can help me now. Not like before. All of you can help.
你需要什么
？What do you need? How can we help?
I need things for bandages. I need bandages.
绷带。
Are you?
你受伤
？No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие!
我靠
！Fuck!
这三小，你们是谁
？Дани.
报仇了。
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и
чтобы
мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Я комнатчик.
Чтобы я взял.
Откуда я знаю, чтобы у их не было.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed.
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
把东西拿走。
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine.You robbed this guy?
Maybe we can work something out.
Arvo, что она говорит?
Подожди, подожди. What do you mean?
你想要什么
What do you want us to give you?
Возьми все.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Бурико is saying that we will take everything.
把东西都拿走。哇，感觉要一场厮杀了。
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass.
我们还有婴儿。
But you're warning me.
We have a baby.
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто
возьми оружие сейчас.
И слишком много.
不要开枪啊！
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it. I'll do it.
No.
Drop it. Drop it.Don't fucking don't move!
不要开枪啊！完了完了，我该怎么办？我该怎么办？小孩在哭。等一下，看，又被卡挂了。我靠！我靠！有点吵，有点吵。
No！
我。哇！我是不是做错了？靠呗！ 我是不是应该选择呼救，不选择把雷贝卡杀掉？因为他已经死掉变僵尸啦、啊。可是他一变太快了吧？如果我选择呼救的话，是不是比较好，不会开枪啊？看我感觉等一下下一个章节会死一堆人呢、欸！我的天啊！我的天啊！这什么鬼剧情啊？这根本是鬼扯啊！刚刚太快，我来不及反应啊，应该是说来不及思考就选择了。其实我是比较想要选择呼救的方式啊，或许呼救的方式可以让他们不开枪也说不定。算了，反正既然都选了，好不好？啊，就是游戏一路到底呢，基本上我都没有去查证后面的选择影响到什么，全部都是第一时间的反应去做的，所以说呢，这游戏这个精髓就在这里啊。这游戏呢，就是要让你自己去选择，影响到后面的人事物，哦，这才是游戏的精髓啊。虽然第一季呢，我已经知道后面是怎样，但第二季完完全全我从来都不知道，好不好？那么这个第十章节就到这里结束啦。我们下一次呢，第五章节开始之后呢，即将就要是整个第二季的结束。好，那之后也会进行第三季，再来就是外传 DLC 米琼恩，好不好？那么今天影片先到这里啦。如果喜欢我影片的，左下角个订阅，右下角个喜欢，欢迎下方留言。我是老头，我们下一次《英斯路》第二季再见啦，拜拜。